comes in advantage.
All right, this is intro number two. I forgot to hit record, but we're doing a they're doing a challenge who can drink six 12-ounce Red Bulls the fastest. And if I had hit record earlier, you would have seen that Adrian was bored yesterday and he was like, let's see who can chug 10 monsters the fastest. But Lucy said no, and Samuel was like, if it's Red Bulls. But they wanted the little 8-ounce ones, but at Walmart they only had the 12-ounce ones, so here we are. So we moved it down to six Red Bulls, which I don't know who's gonna win. This is a hard one, especially because it's like they're like so carbonated. But let's see it.
Start your timer.
I'm gonna have to hit time. I do need a new phone to get me some subscribers, I guess. I went to calculator. Oh, alright, stopwatch. Are y'all ready? 1, 2, 3. This is a race, not a slow race. Oh my god. First one down. Getting intense. Oh my god, Adrian's on his third one. The Fayetteville Hospital is really close by, so 911 is on call. They are on call.
I'm not having a good time.
So I have to change the music from now and like continuously because I don't want to get copyrighted. Are you gonna throw up? Don't throw up! Don't throw up! Don't throw up! Are you okay? Oh no!
No, I think I'm not gonna throw up.
It's still going. The time is still going.
There's two trash cans in there.
Yeah, bring it. There's in the women's bathroom. There's a trash can. Over here. Grab that. I got one. There's two. You can take the top off.
No.
Are you on number three?
Oh, no.
Oh, did you throw up?
I'm not drinking anymore.
Y'all can't.
I tap out.
Four? Wait.
No, one of them.
No.
Wait a minute.
I definitely drank three.
What happened here?
Oh, yeah, one of those.
I definitely drank mine.
Yeah, we both drank three. Here, I'll end it with four.
Oh. It's because Adrian stretches. Yeah,
your heart's gonna explode.
Adrian stretched his stomach last night. I'm so done. Okay. Someone really threw up. 4 Red Bulls in 5 minutes. That's actually like, that's crazy. Okay.
If this was beer, I would keep going, but.
No one won, technically.
I'm the world champion.
Samuel topped out first. Because this one still has like half.
Yeah, if it was the 6 ounce or the 8 ounce.
This just made it, the competition is just greater.
I think it's because I drink a lot of pre-workout.
You think you were winning because you drank a lot of pre-workout?
I took a scoop this morning.
Any tips or?
If you should have got the 6 ounce so that they would have seen you drink six of them instead of only drinking.
No crying. No crying. Okay.
Okay.
Adrian won. He's the champion.
Subscribe to my YouTube at asanchez297.
Yes, Adrian also has a YouTube channel. Thank you for being with us today, and we'll catch you on the next one.